After learning that the Bone Priest's barge might be located on the other side of the waterfront, Kane must now make his way across the park in hopes of reacquiring the head and hopefully his personal effects.
For trouble.
No, but it always seems to find me.
Yo.
Something, because I don't see an army around here.
Maybe you should look again.
Hey, is that my... That is my cell phone.
Yeah?
This is Agent Kane with the DMPC. I think you've got my cell phone in there.
Well, then I guess it's my cell phone now, huh?
What do you mean it's your cell phone? Hello? Hello? Oh, I cannot believe he just cut me off. Don't you know it's rude to cut people off in the middle of a sentence?
Oh, I'm sorry about that. My hand must have slipped.
That's all right. I was just gonna ask you. Hello? Hello? Oh, boy.
What?
Look here. If you don't give me my cell phone right now, I'm gonna bust down this door and wring your scrawny little neck.
Tough guy. You don't intimidate me standing out there with your big threats and your big muscles.
I wouldn't have to threaten you if you would just give me my cell phone. Hello? Damn it!
Carried away.
Top.
Yeah, set up.
Why don't you guys just leave that man alone?
And just who do you think you are?
Yeah, who are you?
Just a concerned citizen.
Well, this is none of your business, man.
Yeah, it's none of your business, man.
If you don't step away from that man, I'm gonna go ahead and make it my business.
Oh, we'll see about that. Let's kill this guy.
Yeah, let's kill him.
Thanks, man. You saved my life.
Don't mention it. Now get out of here before you get killed.
Okay. Way back here just to see if I was okay? Wow, that was really nice. Here, take this. Down there.
Why?
Because any foreign object that gets into the system can cause it to malfunction, and I'm the one who has to deal with it.
That's too bad.
Yeah, what's even worse is that the valve station is closed. The park is full of zombies. My girlfriend left me this morning, and I'm not even supposed to be here today.
Is there anything I could do to help?
Well, you could go over to the valve station and flush this key out, but unfortunately the station is closed. And even if it was open, you'd still need the access code to the valves.
I still might be able to help. So why don't you go ahead and give me that code?
I don't know, man.
Come on, I might be able to get the key out and you could go home.
Well, you got a point there. Okay, the access code to the valves is 1522. But unless you can walk on water, I don't think it's gonna do you any good.
Well, you never know.